Hey, what is going on, guys? Ben here, and today I am super excited to be checking out the Ring Video Doorbell Pro. Now, this is not just any regular doorbell. This doorbell actually has a security camera in it, and so that allows you to kind of monitor what's going on at your home, get alerts if someone comes to your door, and also kind of be disguised as a doorbell. So without further ado, let's just jump right on into this video. So let's start off with an unboxing. There is a little piece of tape right here, which means we can bring out the unboxing knife. So let us cut right into this. So this camera actually connects to the internet, which is how you would actually monitor it. And it comes with all the necessary accessories in order to install this camera, get it up and running. So in the box, you can see we get a camera and a whole bunch of accessories. Let's look at what's in here. So they give you a little piece of paper just telling you how to like kind of position it. There's a sticker you can actually put on your window to say that your home is actually like guarded by this camera. Another pamphlet, instructions, more instructions, more instructions. This is a faceplate that will allow you to kind of improve the look a little. You see it primes and paint. So that's just another thing you can do to improve the look. And then on top of that, to improve the look, they actually give you 1, 2, 3 plus the one installed, so 4 different face plates for this camera. So you can actually change the way this camera looks, which is very nice. It'll allow you to make sure that it fits perfectly with your design. Then on top of that, you get a security screwdriver. So this will allow you to first install the camera and then secure it to the wall with this bit, so that way nobody can steal it. Then they give you a drill bit, so if you don't already have pre-existing holes in the wall, you can just drill it in with this bit. And then second to last in the box is one more thing, is the camera. So you can see here's the doorbell camera combo, camera right there, doorbell button. It's pretty small. That's one thing that's new about the Ring Doorbell Pro as opposed to their regular one. It's a lot smaller and it's a lot more streamlined, so it'll better blend in and not as much look like a security camera. And then lastly in the box is, if I can get that out, is the hardware installation kit. So in here, in this little box, we get quite a few things. So you get screws to install it in the wall, also plugs in case it's actually wood and these screws don't go in. Then we have some wires to help us actually wire up the camera. And then lastly is this little pro power kit that goes in your actual chime inside the house, because this is a hardwired installation and this helps power the Ring doorbell. So now that we've seen everything inside the box for this little camera, let's head on outside and actually install this and get it all up and running, and then I'll jump right on into the review of this camera. Now, setting up this camera is super simple. I first removed the old doorbell from the wall, which exposed the two wires to mount this doorbell to. I then affixed these black angle brackets, which I picked up from Amazon, link will be in the description, to these two holes, allowing me to mount the doorbell and have it face my walkway. I then proceeded to affix the two exposed wires to the two screws on the back of the doorbell. After that, it was just a matter of affixing the camera back to the wall, or in my case, the plastic bracket, and then closing up the whole camera using the included faceplate and security screw. After that, I headed back inside and climbed up to my doorbell chime. There, I followed the included video instructions to install the remaining accessories to power the doorbell and allow it to communicate with my existing wiring. This step is crucial because the Ring Doorbell Pro requires a wired connection, unlike the previous version, which can use a battery, thus requiring this additional step to the setup process. Then once all the hardware was installed, I jumped on over back to the app and ran through the setup process, which included creating an account, setting up my address, location, making sure it was connected to the Wi-Fi, stuff like that. Finally, after a process that takes about half an hour, the camera was all set up and ready to use. And let me tell you, after using this camera for a few weeks now, I've seriously fallen in love with it. To start off, the camera's designed very well. It's slim, sleek, and the camera basically matches any exterior decor, since it comes with 4 different faceplate designs that you can choose from, which is a nice touch. Now, to use the Ring doorbell, you have to install the Ring app, which I showed you before during the setup. You can get this on your iPhone or Android device. Now, after the account is all created and you've set up everything, you have a bunch of different options. You can view live video feeds of what's going on, you can see recent history and events that have occurred, and view some footage from these events if you pay the $30 annual fee to save footage, and you can communicate with someone who is at your door. You can also adjust settings like motion sensitivity, locations for motion alerts, etc. Now, like I just mentioned, this doorbell is more than just a camera inside a doorbell. You can get all sorts of interactive things like motion alerts if somebody walks up to your door or within your predetermined location. You can also communicate with someone at your door. So for example, if a delivery man brings a package Hello? Over, you can then tell them to leave the Who's package that? If you can't be out to sign for it. You can also see what's happening outside your house from anywhere. You don't need to be home. Now, all these features are highly adjustable and the in-app settings are really advanced and allow you to tweak every little detail about locations for motion sensing, time of day that this happens, stuff like that. The camera can also alert you if somebody actually rings your doorbell. So if you don't hear the chime, let's say you're outside, you'll get a notification on your phone that someone's at the door. So it's really helpful for kind of keeping you aware of what's going on in the front of your house. Now, in terms of motion alerts, I found them to be very accurate in comparison to Ring's older regular video doorbell. It has very few false alarms and it's rarely missed somebody coming up to my door. Now, Ring also makes a whole bunch of accessories for this camera, including other cameras that you can pair with its app and even a house chime that you can add to your existing one to extend the range of its sound. Now, if you want me to cover some of these other products that Ring sells alongside this camera, let me know with a comment down below and I'll check those out in a future video. But overall, this is a great product with a lot of attention to detail. One thing that I really appreciated was just how much they included in the box. The kit came with all the necessary tools you could possibly need, extra wires just in case yours didn't work, and even extra screws in case you dropped one. The fact that they included everything in the box that you could possibly need for free is a nice attention to the detail and is truly a testament to the quality of this product. I also trust this camera to last me a long time because it is both weatherproof, meaning that rain won't ruin it, and if it is stolen off of the wall, since this is a $250 camera after all, Ring promises to replace it, which is very nice. One thing I will note is that Ring's customer service is also very helpful. I had a few issues getting set up and Ring's customer support was instantly available and sent me the necessary tools for free to fix my issues. All in all, if you can afford this product, it has surely exceeded my expectations and I am very happy with my purchase. Anyway, thank you guys for watching my review of the Ring Video Doorbell Pro. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and also comment down below on what you thought. Also, make sure to subscribe as I have a lot of content coming out in the near future. Anyway, thanks, subscribe, and peace out. I wonder who's out there. I don't see anyone. Oh, hello, Reggie. What are you doing down there? Hi, how are you, Reggie?